All right, your WGT R Main will begin in less than five. Tom Barlow leads us through the teardrop.
Come on, Izzy. Have to work hard.
Now, turning to Kane and down the back straightaway, it's Tom Barlow who has the early lead followed by Bill Frank. Steve Harrigan third, and Andy Santiago fifth.
I guess that's his third.
That's twice. That's it, no.
And then Darrell Hudson over the front, 9 seconds behind Darrell Frank. That's your battle for the lead right there. You'll be coming out with that first spot, Steve Harrigan the fifth. One down, five to go to Tom Arnold, still in that top spot, followed by Bill Frank. Doug Hudson in that third spot, and he's not the other, still four. Steve Harrigan the fifth.
Must have shouldn't yanked it. Again, go around, Bill. You can do it. There you go.
Well, you got the horsepower to catch me anyway.
I know.
You can go ahead and get on the bike again.
Yeah, I can do it again. Let Izzy get in front of me.
Tom Barlow's closing that gap to 0.4 seconds. Just below Bill Frank, and Santiago is still hurt. They're holding the fourth, Steve Harrigan fifth. Just under 2 minutes left on the clock. Bill Frank is still your leader, but Tom Barlow is only 23 seconds behind him now. They cross the start finish line. This is Santiago in that third spot, Doug Hudson, fourth, Steve Harrigan fifth.
I ain't believing that. Don't even have to do that.
Thank you.
I'll let Izzy go by. Now we'll have some fun.
That's right, your new leader is Izzy Santiago. That's going to put him for the back. Izzy Santiago is third leader. Tom Marlin is second, 29 seconds behind Izzy. Will Brayton now 2.7 seconds behind second place. But it's also third place in third place fifth for 15 seconds left on the clock. There is your battle for the lead right there, the purple and white wildfire, and the gold number of the car. That is the race driver.
Come on. Oh, we got to get by Bill.
Here comes Brayton. That's a three-way battle for the win. Oh, yeah! That's the win. Brayton's second.